I would describe 2011 as basically a season of experimentation. We did everything in that season that we could, that we wanted to change in our program. In 2012, it would have been too late. By that point, you have your system down and you just stick with it and you make sure you get to that starting line healthy. So 2011, we went through everything. We looked at my diet, we looked at my training, we looked at the prosthetic limbs that I compete in, and we tweaked everything. Some things worked, but made me very prone to injury, and some things didn't work at all. And so we just sat down and we took everything that we learned from that, and we've come back and rewritten the program for 2012, and I think it's gonna work out very well. I've worked very, very closely with one of my performance team members. He wrote out this amazing diet plan, and so it literally has me eating about 7 to 8 times a day, which takes an incredible amount of effort on my part. But it was exciting because, you know, you could see results every month, and so I'm so pleased that we committed to that, and we're gonna definitely carry that on through 2012. So at this point in time, I'm feeling really good about what's going to happen at the Paralympics next year. 2011 was about a lot of changes. I spent, a good part of the season injured, but regardless, I still managed out of the 4 times I competed to have the world lead in the long jump. I'm feeling quite confident, and like I said, we learned so much, and I can already see the changes in 2012. Mentally, I feel prepared. I feel like, you know, I really have done everything I can possibly do to put in the best performance I can. I'm really excited. We're doing a lot of the hard work now, and I just can't wait for the competitive season to start.